Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to discuss the notification which is released by IBPS recently. So let's begin our video. So coming to IBPS, which stands for Institute of Banking Personnel Selection, IBPS has released notification with 8,000 posts. That is 8,000 vacancies, which is a great news. So the post will be consisting of Group A officer with scale A, scale 1, scale 2 and scale 3. And there is also the notification for this post, which is called the office assistant for Group B. That is Group B office assistant. There are 8,000 vacancies for Group A as well as Group B. This is one of the greatest opportunity. So now let's see few more details regarding this particular vacancies. So now let's see what are the most important dates. Coming to the date of online registration, it has began today, like today, that is June 18th, 2019. It just began today and it will continue till July 4th. You have to register yourself on or before July 4th. After July 4th, they're not going to allow you to register. They're not going to accept your applications. So you need to register on or before July 4th. So the registration date is in between, is from today, that is June 18th to July 4th, 2019. And date of submission of online payment application. Application fees when you need to pay is, you should pay in between June 18th to July 4th. Fourth, that is while registration only, they'll be asking you to pay the online application fees. You need to pay. So when is the prelims exam for IBPS RRB? It will be on August 3rd, August 4th, August 11th for officer scale 1 officer. I'm repeating the dates. IBPS RRB prelims exam is going to be on August 3rd, 4th and 11th for scale 1 officer, and for office assistant, the exam, the prelims exam is going to be on 17th August, 18th August and 25th August. I'm repeating, 17th, 18th and 25th August. There's a lot of time. You can happily prepare for this particular exam. And coming to IBPS RRB main examination for office assistant, the exam date is September 29th, and for officer scale 1 exam is going to be on September 22nd. I'm repeating, the main examination for IBPS RRB office assistant is on September 29th, and for officer scale 1 it is September 22nd. So the single examination for the officer scale 2 and 3 will be on September 22nd as well. So interview will be on 1st, 2nd and 3rd November. So let's see what are the vacancies for what particular type of post. Okay. For office assistant, there are 3,688 posts, 3,688 vacancies are available for office assistant. For office scale 1, there are 3,381 vacancies. For officer scale 2, that is agriculture officer, there are 106 positions vacancies. For officer scale 2, that is marketing officer, there are 45 vacancies. For officer scale 2, there are 11 vacancies. For officer scale 2 law, there are 19 vacancies. For officer scale 2 CA, there are 24 vacancies. For officer scale 2 IT, there are 76 vacancies. For officer scale 2 general banking officer, there are 893 vacancies. For officer scale 3, there are 157 vacancies. In total, there are 8,000 vacancies. Okay, so now let's see what is the age limit. Okay, so for office assistant and for officer scale 2, The age should be in between 18 to 28. Okay, your age should not be below 18 and above 28. Okay, so for officer scale 2 manager post, your age should be about 21 and less than 32 years. Okay, so coming to assistant manager office scale 1 position, your age should be above 18 years and below 30 years, above 18, below 30. Okay, so now let's see what are the few more details about this particular. Okay, now let's see what are the educational qualifications which are required for each and every particular post. Let's see. So coming to the office assistant, you should at least complete your bachelor's degree. And for officer scale 1, that is assistant manager, you should at least complete your bachelor's degree as well. So for officer scale 3, that is senior manager, you should complete your bachelor's degree with at least 50% of marks. Okay, and how to apply for this IBPS RRB position. So let's see how to apply. First, you need to go to the official website of this particular website, which is ibps.in. Okay, ibps.in. Once you go there, you can see a link with the name CRP for RRBs. Click on that. Then you need to select which position you need to apply, which position you would like to apply, and all. Fill all the details and then click on submit. Then they'll be asking you to pay the registration fees. Click on that registration fees option. Pay the registration fees successfully, and you'll be getting a receipt. Take that receipt and just click on submit. And that's it. You need to after successfully paying the application fees, it means you are done with successful registration for this particular post. Okay, so now let's see what are the application fees. Okay, for SC ST there are 100 rupees application fees, and for all others there are 60 rupees. And coming to the officer scale 1, scale 2, scale 3, there are 100 rupees registration fee for SC, ST, PWBD, and for all others there are 600 rupees. So the exam is going to begin in on the prelims exam for IBPS RRB 2019 is going to begin in August. So there's a lot of time, more than 1.5 months, so you can happily prepare for your exam. So apply for this particular post on or before July 4th, because after that they're not going to accept your application. So this is one of the greatest opportunity. So the people who are waiting for this particular jobs, this is the greatest opportunity. Just go for it, apply for it. So what you need to do is you just need to have a degree. That's it. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, for more such helpful videos. I'll be doing more and more videos regarding this IBPS RRB. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. And also to create the awareness about this notification, what you need to do is you need to share the video and like the video. If you do that, it'll be helpful for most of the families out there, because they can happily apply for this notification as well. So okay, so if you like the video, like it, and if you want to share this awareness, share the video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.